70 or 80 or 90 years that this pipe was in service, it was cast iron pipe, which had no cement lining on it, which the newer pipes since the 1950s had a cement lining on it, which would prevent this tuberculation. So this is really iron oxide. So it's a matter of the water and oxygen meeting with the cast iron and just creating these what we call basically tuberculation.